Howdy ho, and welcome back to War Dark Souls. I don't know if I went out that way. I don't think I did. Oh no, that wasn't the right way. I think the way I actually wanted to go was over here, maybe. Nope. Where the heck do I want to go? Oh, I know where I wanted to go. Yep. Oh hey, it's my souls. Yay, 1,000. Whoa. Here he comes. Oh, now the arrows can get me. Fantastic. I hate that stabby attack. I got him now. The other one shouldn't bother me. The other one shouldn't bother me. There were 3 of them down there? I don't remember that. One last one. Well, I'm bad. He's good. Get me. I get the Silver Knight armor. Let's check it out. Slightly worse. Slightly worse, but nope. What's in here? Must have missed that. I'm gonna attempt to kill the demonite type. The demonite demon. Let me out. Didn't let me out. Okay, I changed my mind. Oh, my foot itches. Okay. Well, ow. Let's become human and now No, let's try to level up. Let's level up a bit. Let's see. Oh, cool. I can cast a spell. That's the one I should get. Oh, well, screw that. Level up. I need 15,000 souls. Oh yeah, I can level up a few times. I don't know what I'm doing. Using souls is what I'm doing. Gotta make sure not to use Playlag soul or any of the other bosses' souls, or else I'll be upset with myself. I think I need to get that to 26. Let's just change this to a bunch of different souls so that I can, do this faster. I think I can get two more level ups, maybe. What's the required amount? 16,000, so if I can get 10,000 more. Maybe. Oh yeah, I can do it. Especially if I go recover what little souls I had. I And one more. Okay, and I don't think I can wield my Black Knight sword very well yet. Whoa, I can? Sweet. Awesome. Using this from now on, maybe. Let's test it out. Boom! Very, very nice. Let's kill some mimics. Oh yeah, much easier now. Holy crap! I just got kung fu fighted by a mimic. Holy crap, it can do that all day. Get me out of here. Oh! Mimic was kung fu fighting. I'm very lucky I was able to kill that. I almost got grabbed. I don't think I ever went out here. Oh, you can get me through the wall, eh? Okay, nothing out there. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I switched to this sword. Okay, now I gotta kill all the enemies in here. Oh no, wait, I'm getting ahead of myself. Pretty well if I fight it this time. But I'm not gonna. There's the summon sign for Solaire. Gotta kill these guys first. Wham! Wham! I'm dead. Easier said than done. It bothers me so much that I'm not wearing boots. Like, it's ridiculous how much it bothers me. So I'll probably put my next level into endurance so that I can wear the Black Knight boots, no problem. Gosh, I'm gonna run out of humanity. is great. They look like they're gonna stab at me, but then they do that swingy thing. They do the stabby, I can't parry it. If they do the swingy, I can. Thank you. Thank you for being stupid. What a genius. That one may leave me alone to fight this guy, the big palooka. I want to fight both of them at once. I don't want to fight one at a time. Cool, he's gonna fight me. And that didn't work at all. One hit, and I'm dead. Oh no. Yep. I'm gonna go out here. Not supposed to be fighting me. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go over to this bonfire so I have less bad guys to mess with. No more silver knights. I'm gonna try to level up one more time. I need 17,000. What I don't get from these, go fight knights until I have enough. Go fight these knights. This will almost get me enough, I think. Oh, he did not move. Now he's moving. That was easy. All right, gotta kill one more. There we go. Havel's armor is definitely the best, but it's too heavy. But I could do that. 96. What about Havel's main armor? Barely can't. That's a rearrangement I can do. I look pretty silly. This works. Alright, I'm gonna stop here, and then hopefully next time I will be killing Ornstein and Smough. So I'll see you then. Alright, welcome back to some Dark Souls. I will hopefully be killing Ornstein and Smough. But I won't be killing them if I die. Now to kill the archer on the left in here. Maybe I'll just do a sneak attack on this guy real quick though. Whoa! I didn't know he was capable of that. Now I'll go kill the archer. Ah, that's not good. Let's see. Fuck. Kitty, get out from behind the green screen. I gotta go try and recover my humanity. The extra one that I had. I need to find a good way to farm souls. Alright, back at it again, where I started the video off. I'm gonna YOLO it and see what happens. Alright, successfully YOLO'd. If I don't have... If I'm not human, then there's no point in me killing those guys. Because I can't summon Solaire. Just for you guys. Homeward Bone. Let's speed things up a bit. Now we once again must make our way back there. I almost just ran into that hole. That would have been a failure. Massive fail. Alright, if I go in here, I wonder if these two will still come after me. Let's test it out. Yeah, that's right, go away. Bloody hell. And I was gonna sneak up on that one. I'm in a bad spot! How many of you are waiting for me to accidentally use that? Now, do I kill these guys with Solaire? Because I am having a bad time killing them myself. Oh great, here they come. I wish they took fall damage. Oh, how I wish they took fall damage. Can they be poison aid? Let's find out. Oh my gosh, they can be poison aid. That is fantastic news. What's up, ghosty? Ah, yes. Poison egg. he mad I poisoned him. Now I just gotta be patient. I can summon Solaire. Yeah. Meow. It's not my cat. Oops. Set my controller down. Come on in. I don't know where she is. Let's get on my phone. Yeah, go ahead and feel free to skip to when that poison's done doing its job. Alright. How do I do emotes? This is how. Okay. I need to do these more. How you guys enjoying that poison down there? Great. Sniper spot. Sniper spot, hell yeah. You know what'll make this go faster? If I do a little bit of archery. He is dead. All right, one last one. Oh my gosh, I wasted arrows. Poison arrows. See, that's why I said I needed to be patient so that I didn't do anything stupid. Hey, you want to check out my controller? It's pretty cool. It's a limited edition Master Chief one, and I'm surprised the green screen doesn't work on it. You can actually see the green of the controller. It's got the Master Chief orange. Yeah. What sucks is there's a little bit of drift in the Amy thingy. The one way. Let's speed this up. Oh, he stopped being poisoned, I think. Alright, now it's the moment we've all been waiting for, even me. It's time to go fight Smough and Ornstein with our good buddy Solaire. So I got one more chance to do this. Alright, Solaire, let's do this. Basically... Solaire? Oh, good, you hurt yourself a bit. That's... Thanks. I need your help for this dude. I've never fought these guys before. But, here goes nothing. I'm gonna try to kill Smough first. That's the plan, anyway. Oh, dear lord. Oh, that's not too bad. I hurt him pretty bad. Go! I somehow lived. Shit, I'm gonna lose soul air before I kill Smough. Let's do a quick kill. And of course he always dodges me. He's so dodgy. Gotta get out of here. And I survived for now. Smough is almost dead. That's cool. But this dude's aggroed on me. Come on, Solaire, take him out. Alright, I took him out. I still have soul air. That is good. But I'm running out of Estus flasks. Oh, now he's giant. Oh, I don't have him anymore. Oh, he's gonna get me! Oh, I was dodging. Oh well. Well, this may be the end. That's certainly the end of, No butt slamming me, buddy boy. Alright, I gotta think of a plan. Do I risk it? Yeah, whatever. Not good enough. And that is the end of that. I think this is a good time to take a break, so I'll see you guys next time. Actually, you know what? I think I might level up a ton and then try again. And I'll see you guys after I level up a bunch. So, see ya.